Good morning, children. Today in this class, I am going to do the problems based on exterior angle property of triangle. Now let us see the seventh problem, exercise 4. The seventh problem is one of the exterior angle of a triangle is 125 degrees and the interior angles are in the ratio 2:3. Then we have to find the angles of a triangle. Okay, given here, given exterior, one of the exterior angle of a triangle. Exterior angle of a triangle is equals to 125 degrees. Okay, from the property of exterior angle of a triangle, we can write the sum of the interior angles, the sum of opposite interior angles of a triangle is equal to the exterior angle of a triangle. But here we have given the ratio. The opposite interior angles are given in the ratio. So, let given the opposite interior angles ratio is equals to 2:3. Then, now let us assume that let the interior, the opposite interior angles be 2x, 3x. Okay. From the property of exterior angle property, we can write the sum of interior angles is equal to the sum of opposite interior angles is equal to the exterior angle of a triangle. Okay, then 2x plus 3x equals to 125 degrees. Then 5x equals to 125 degrees. From that x equals to 125 degrees divided by 5, then 5 ones, 5 twos and 5 fives, then x equal to 25 degrees. Okay, from this we can find the 2x. 2x equals to 2 into 25 degrees, it means 50 degrees, and 3x equals to 3 into 25 degrees, 75 degrees, and here we have to find the all angles of a triangle. Here we have find 2 angles of triangle. Now from the angles of property of triangle, we can write the sum of all angles is equals to 180 degrees. 50 degrees plus 75 degrees and the unknown value be y and 180 degrees. It is seems from angle sum property of triangle, we can write here 50 degrees and 75 degrees are the interior angles, opposite interior angles of a triangle, and y be the, it is the assumption of the third angle, and from that then 125 degrees plus y equals to 180 degrees, and then y equals to 180 minus 125 degrees, then from that we can write 55 degrees. Okay, these are the three angles of a triangle. The three angles of a triangle are 50 degrees, 75 degrees and 55 degrees. These are the three angles of a triangle. Okay. Once again, I am saying here we have given one of the exterior angle of a triangle is 125 degrees and the interior angles opposite angles ratio is 2:3. Then find the angles of a triangle. Okay, here given we have written the given values, and from the exterior line property it can be written as 3x plus 3x equal to 125 degrees. Then we can find the x value. After finding x value, we can find the ratio and we can find the opposite interior angles. After finding the two interior angles, then we will obviously can calculate the other angle of a triangle. Okay, in this way we can calculate the angles of a triangle. Okay, now let us see the 8th problem. The next problem is 8th problem. The exterior angle PRS of triangle PQR is 105 degrees. If Q equals to 70 degrees, then find angle P. Then we have to find whether P angle PRS is greater than angle P. Okay. Now here they have given the information. Then we can calculate. We can draw the triangle PQR. This is the triangle PQR. Okay, here P, Q, and R. Okay, in this triangle they had given, this is the exterior of angle PRS. Angle P, P, R, S is the exterior of the given triangle. And what is the exterior angle? 105 degrees. They had given, this is the exterior angle of the triangle PQR. And angle PRS is the exterior angle. Okay, in this angle QB is 70 degrees. Angle QB is 70 degrees. Then find angle P. Okay, angle P and angle P and angle Q are the interior opposite angles. So the exterior, from the exterior angle property, we can write the exterior angle is equals to the sum of opposite interior angles. Okay, from that then angle P R S is equals to sum of angle PQR plus an angle RPQ. Here angle PRS is 105 degrees. 105 degrees. And angle PQR, PQR is 70 degrees plus angle RPQ. Angle RPQ is the unknown value, RPQ. Here then angle RPQ is equals to 105 minus 70 degrees. Then angle RPQ is equals to 35 degrees. Here RPQ represents the angle at P. RPQ representing the angle at P. So it can be written as angle P is equals to 35 degrees. Then now we have to check angle PRS is greater than angle P. Yes, angle PRS, angle PRS is greater than angle P. Okay, this is the required condition. Okay, once again I am saying that here they have given the exterior angle of PRS of triangle PQR is 105 degrees. If Q equal to 70 degrees, then find angle P. Okay. Here, from the property of exterior angle, from exterior angle property, we can write the sum of opposite interior angles is equals to the exterior angle. Okay, then 105 degrees equals to 70 plus RPQ. Here RPQ representing the angle P. So then P is angle P equal to 35 degrees. Here PRS they have given. PRS is 105 degrees. So 105 degrees is greater than 35 degrees. So the given condition is angle PRS is greater than angle P. Okay, now let us see the next problem. Ninth problem is, if an exterior angle of a triangle is 130 degrees and one of the interior opposite angle is 60 degrees, find the other interior angle. Okay. Since from the exterior angle property of triangle, we can write by exterior angle is equal to sum of opposite interior angles. Okay. Now the exterior angle is, one of the exterior angle is 130 degrees and the sum of one of the interior opposite angle is 60 degrees plus here the other interior angle is, we don't know the other interior angle. Okay, now let us draw the triangle ABC. This is the triangle ABC. Here angle A and the angle B are the interior opposite angles of a triangle and the exterior angle is 130 degrees. Here angle A, C, D. Okay. Angle A, C, D is the exterior angle. Then angle A, C, D is equal to angle C, A, B. C, A, B plus and angle A, B, C. Here one of the exterior angle, one of the opposite interior angle is 60 degrees. Here angle ABC is 60 degrees. Now we have to find, the other opposite interior angle. Okay, angle ACD is 130 degrees is equal to angle CAB is, we don't know the angle CAB value. This is an unknown value. We have to find, and angle ABC is 60 degrees. Then angle CAB is equal to 130 minus 60 degrees, then angle CAB equal to 70 degrees. This is the other opposite interior angle. Okay, once again I am saying here, if an exterior angle of a triangle is 130 degrees and one of the interior angle of opposite interior angle of triangle is 60 degrees, find the other interior angle. Okay, from the, since from the exterior angle property of triangle, we can write the exterior angle is equal to sum of interior angles of a triangle. Okay, here is the triangle ABCD. Here they had given the exterior angle is 130 degrees and the one of the interior angle is 60 degrees. Then we have to find the interior angle of triangle, other opposite interior angle of triangle. Okay, from the property of exterior angle we can write and we can find the interior of the interior angle of the triangle. Now let us see the next problem. Tenth problem is, one of the exterior angle of a triangle is 105 degrees and the interior opposite angles are in the ratio 3:5, then find the angles of triangle. Okay, now let us draw the triangle. This is the triangle ABC. ABC, and it is having the exterior angle and ABC, ACD has 105 degrees. And they have given interior opposite angles are in the ratio 2:5. Okay, so let the interior opposite angles be 2x and 5x. Okay. Here the interior opposite angles are 2x and 3x. Okay, and this is the unknown value. Here it is the linear angle. So here easily we can calculate the angle ACD. Okay, here angle ACD is 180 minus 105 degrees. Okay, first we have to find out the interior angles of a triangle. From the property of exterior angle of triangle, it can be written as 2x plus 5x is equal to 105 degrees. From property of exterior angle, it can be written as the sum of interior opposite angles is equal to exterior angle of a triangle, then it can be written as 7x equals to 105 degrees. then x equals to 105 by 7, here 7 months and 7 fives, then x equals to 15 degrees. From that it can be written as 2x equals to 2 into 15, 30 degrees, and 5x is equals to 5 into 15 degrees, 75 degrees. And here the other angle of the triangle is C. Angle C is equals to, here angle C is equals to 180 minus 105 degrees from linear pair angles. Can be written as angle C equals to 180 minus, here this is the linear angle, and one of the linear angles, pair of linear angles, is 105 degrees. So 180 minus 105, then it is angle C is equals to 75 degrees. Then finally angle C is 75 degrees. Okay, now let us see the angles of a triangle are 30 degrees, 75 degrees and 75 degrees. Okay, here the angles of a triangle are, therefore the angles of a triangle 30 degrees, 75 degrees and 75 degrees are the angles of triangle. Okay, once again I am saying, here one of the exterior angle of a triangle is 105 degrees and the interior opposite angles are in the ratio 2:5. Find the angles of triangle. Okay, here now we have to draw a triangle with ABCD, and ACD is the exterior angle of a triangle and ABC are the interior angles of a triangle, and they had given the ratio of opposite interior angles is 2:5. So from that let us assume that the interior angles opposite angles be 2x and 5x. From that it can be written as the sum of interior angles opposite interior angles is the exterior angle. Then it can be written as x equal to 15 degrees. From that 2x equal to 30 degrees and 5x equal to 75 degrees. Okay, by using linear pair of angles we can find the angle C. Angle C is 75 degrees. Finally the angles of triangle are 30 degrees, 75 degrees and 75 degrees are the angles of a triangle. Okay, now let us see the next problem. The 11th problem is, in the figure find the values of x and y. Okay, here they have given the figure. In this figure we have to find x is the one of the exterior angle of a triangle and y is the one of the opposite interior angle of the triangle in the triangle CBD. Okay, now let us see the let us find the values of x and y. Okay, here if you see clearly in the triangle ABC, here we have given two interior angles, then easily you can find the other interior angle of a triangle ABC. In triangle ABC angle A plus angle B plus angle C equals to 180 degrees. Since angle sum property, from angle sum property of triangle, it can be written as the sum of all angles, interior angles in a triangle is 180 degrees. Angle A equals to 50 degrees and angle B is the unknown value, and then angle C is equals to, angle C equals to, they had given 30 degrees, then 50 plus 30, 80 degrees, B plus angle B plus 80 degrees is equals to 180 degrees. Okay, then angle B is equals to 180 minus 80 degrees, then angle B is equals to 100 degrees. Here angle B is 100 degrees. Now let us see from linear pair of angles, since from linear pair of angles. Linear pair of angles. It can be written as here we can find the y angle by here angle B and from the linear pair of angles property it can be written as 100 degrees plus y degrees is equals to 180 degrees. From this here on the line segment DAD this is the linear angle. So one of the linear pair of angle is 100 degrees and the other angle is y equals to 180 minus 100 degrees then y is equals to 80 degrees. Y equals to 80 degrees. Okay. By using these two interior opposite angles we can find the exterior angle of a triangle. Okay. From the property of exterior angle we can write angle x is equals to angle y plus 55 degrees. Here angle y is 80 degrees plus 55 degrees, then angle x equals to 135 degrees. Here angle x is 135 degrees. Okay, once again I am saying, okay, in this figure we have to find the values of x and y. Okay, here in the triangle ABC they have given two interior angles. By using the angle-sum property we can find the other interior angle of a triangle. Okay, from that it is the linear pair of one of the linear pair of the angle in the line segment ABD. So we can easily find the property of linear pair of angles y value. After finding the y we can easily find the from the exterior angle property we can find angle x. Okay, in the next class we will start a new chapter. Thank you children.